Good morning, 47. Your destination is the Hitman Luxury Hotel Resort on the Chao Phraya River, just outside Bangkok. Your main target is Jordan Cross, the lead singer of The Class, a renowned indie rock outfit recording their highly anticipated sophomore album. But this millennial poster boy harbors a dark secret. 1 year ago, promising young actress Hannah Highmore fell to her death from Cross's penthouse loft in Dumbo, New York. According to the police, Miss Highmore's death was a tragic accident, but her parents remain unconvinced. They firmly believe that Cross murdered Hannah and only escaped justice due to the power and influence of his father, billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross. A secondary target, Ken Morgan, corporate fixer and attorney to the Cross family, is also staying at the hotel. Cunning and unscrupulous, Morgan was a key agent in the cover-up of Hannah Highmore's murder and Jordan Cross's subsequent acquittal. The Highmores understandably want retribution, and while the system may be powerless, ICA is anything but. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Bangkok, 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but has yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and The Class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I am sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die. Good luck, 47.
Welcome to the Hitman Hotel.
Wonderful. Not quite as good as in New York and London, of course, but I suppose we get all your finest chefs.
Yes, sir.
Keep up the fine work. What a dick.
Hey.
Ken Morgan, check again for messages, please.
Sure.
Let's see.
You know, sometimes
no,
I wish I were
nothing
an
yet, Mr. Morgan.
There's a problem with the toilet. Take care of it. Now.
take care of the toilet, sir. Very sorry about that. It's really highly unusual.
Hey, back off! My husband is gonna kick your ass!
There's nothing wrong with the toilet.
Please! Please, no!
Have a great day, man.
Excuse me. Are you quite sure it is safe keeping these pesticides so close to the ventilation fan?
Whoa, relax, Chief. I got it covered, okay? Besides, even at very large doses, this compound is not lethal.
Suspicious sound. It's probably nothing, but I'm gonna take a look anyway.
You must admit it's all right.
I stood up.
Up.
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
and corrupted Branson Tech back in the day.
Ew.
Spent 6 days tweaking the spring reverb for Noel Wagner's Rickenbacker until Noel had a nervous breakdown and knocked Wes out cold for the prime.
And this other time, Wes locked himself in the studio with a loaded revolver, threatened to shoot anyone with a regular gun.
Ready?
We've
got a monitor problem. Alright, running.
God! Yeah, something's off. I can't really put my finger on it. Mix, maybe. I don't know.
No worries, Jordan. Yeah. Why don't you take five? Go grab something to drink. It'll loosen up your throat.
Just don't crank the voltage. All right, well, keep that in mind. Okay, yeah. That was...
Okay, let's hear it.
Yeah, it's just not what I had in mind, Heidi.
Not what you had in mind. Right. Are you going to decide what I play now, Jordan? Do I look like a bloody backing band?
This again. Look, I'm the songwriter, and I expect you to respect my vision. Did you even listen to the demo? Feel free to jump in any time, Wes.
Oh, I liked it. You could really sense the bottled-up rage.
Of course you liked it. You're a 90s man. Look, this is my song, Heidi, so just play it like the demo. It's not too much to ask. So much attitude.
Yeah. It's always someone else, huh, Jordan? Just like Quentin.
Okay, just moving on.
Do we have any more of those bronze acoustic strings with the nanocoating lying around?
I don't know if I can do this, Wes.
I like your idea. So will he. Let's just do a few takes. Figure out the right sound. We can sort through the takes later.
Sure, Wes. Why the hell not?
Ready?
Hey, what's going
I'm
on?
I'm running. Good call, mate. Well, that's one stem down. Three more left. Man has talent. Two batches down. The chap's got it.
Stop. Perfect. Don't change anything.
Woo. Got it, mate.
Bloody well done.
Hey, someone get Jordan in here. This is right up his alley.
Yeah. It's all coming together.
How was that, Wes?
Yeah, I like it. Give me another one, right off the bat.
I hear you.
Now we're talking. Almost there. Ready?
I don't like the sound of that.
I'm running.
Let's try it.
Your ears on this!
Hey, what's this? Oh, mix sounds awesome now, Wes. Alright, yeah, let's have a go at the whole track.
Give it up for the crew.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
son.
This was no coincidence.
Not by a long shot. Thomas Cross had billions in hidden offshore accounts, all stripped clean within hours of the kidnapping. Someone wanted the son dead to lure out the father. Someone smart enough to stay in the shadows while we did the wet work and the Highmores picked up the check.
A shadow client. Someone got rich. The contract was just. That was a sound problem.
I know you don't care about politics, 47. But ICA is neutral, always has been. Can't allow ourselves to be manipulated. Besides...
it's happened before.
Italy. Morocco. Paris. All our clients got their intel the same way. Anonymous tips. From a hidden source. Each contract perfectly legit, yet part of a grander design.
I don't see the pattern.
Somebody does. The board has asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our analysts are closing in as we speak.
I know that tone.
Someone's playing a game, 47. The question is, against whom?